How to fix Meta Business Suite not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. The very first thing you want to do is check your internet connection, whether you have stable internet connection or not. For that, you can launch your settings. Then navigate to the option of Wi-Fi. Make sure you have stable Wi-Fi connection. Likewise, click on the Wi-Fi that you are connected to and then click on Forget this network. Then give a fresh restart to your router and rejoin it. After you join it, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Likewise, you can switch your network. If you are using Wi-Fi, switch it to cellular data. And in the case where using cellular data, you can switch it to Wi-Fi. Heading towards other solution, scroll down, navigate to the option of General. Then open this option of iPhone Storage. Now in this page, you're going to find all the apps that are installed in your device. Head towards the app Meta Business Suite. Once you find it, open it. Click on Offload App. Click on Offload App. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Then click on Reinstall App. After completion of installation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Heading towards another solution, close this. Launch your App Store or Play Store. Now search for the app Meta Business Suite. After app appears, at the right corner of it, you'll find the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of update, just click on it and update your app to this latest version. Updating might also fix your problem. If you still encounter the issue, what you have to do is completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. For that, long press on your app, click on the option of remove app, click on delete app, click on delete. With that, you have just deleted this app from your device. Now you can launch your Play Store or App Store, search for the app and install it. By applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Meta Business Suite app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.